Hi, my name is Musa and I am a minoxidil user. I have been using minoxidil for the past 4 months now and I could not be any happier with the results. Well, I could be, but that's for much later in the video. So basically, I am hoping to keep loading more videos documenting my progress. So please subscribe to get update. So 4 months ago, I went online and I got myself a pack of minoxidil 5%. Pack contained 3 70ml bottles for about 500 South African rands. That equals to about $40. I knew that I would only start noticing results about 3 months' time, but that didn't stop me spending hours in the mirror trying to see any villous hair forming. Eventually, I started noticing growth in only 2 weeks of using. It gave me the motivation to keep going. Soon, minoxidil was part of my morning grooming routine. I, during this time, bought keratin supplements just to give the growing beard a boost. Just over a month later, I was sporting a pretty okayish beard. Even my mother started asking me to shave. I did shave, not because of my mother, of course, but because my gains were uneven. I was hoping when it grows back, it will be fuller. Was I supposed to cut it? You can add your comment below or even suggestions. It pretty much took the whole of October, which was month 2 in this case, to grow back, and it was still not even. I went to a local pharmacy to see if I could get anything or any supplement to aid the villous hair to grow thicker. I met a very big pharmacist with a very big beard who suggested I use biotin instead of keratin. I had hair growth, but not so much on my face. This is how it looked at the end of month 3, which was November. It is now month 5 and this is where we are. Suggestions are of course welcome, and that's because I am stuck. I will now go back to keratin, which was my initial supplement anyway, and hopefully the villous hair will hurry up and go. But I have basically hit a plateau. I am even thinking of cutting it all the way down and see if it will go back thicker. Well, if you enjoyed the video, smash that like button and let me know if I should do an update if there are any changes. Bye for now.